I'm going live. Israel Adesanya versus Marvin Vittori. Let's get it.
And coming up next, our main event, a matchup for the UFC middleweight division title.
I didn't even watch it for my kids. Come on now. Oh. That is it. Yeah. Get down. What's wrong with you? Come on. I'll be right back here. I'm back. This is with that watch. Great punch. Both guys really throwing with a throw. Well. Let's get it. That's about as good a one strike finish in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big game win for him here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one.
What an outstanding knockout here to finish the job tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Levine is going to stop the contest. 1 minute 38 seconds in the very first round. By the way,
I'm back. Young Tony. Israel, you know Marvin Vittori? He gonna have like a fight again with Israel, like part two. Like they gonna rematch. I'm going for Israel. He's good. He's pretty good. Out of here.
Adesanya's kick block. Very absurd. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the count.
Israel Adesanya gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far.
Oh! Hey, you.
He's in trouble. He's hurt.
Hey.
He's in trouble. He's getting lit up.
Oh, how about it?
Oh. You're dead. Let's go! Ha! He's down. Come on, what's up, what's up, what's up? Pull up. Pull up on.
Oh, beautiful land there by Adesanya. You hear this crowd just eating out of his hand, in and on every time he advances.
I mean, he just captures your imagination. Walk out to the entrance when he's in the octagon.
Lucky.
He just kind of has that thing that makes you want to stop and stare at Israel Adesanya.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press it. He's got to go chase that finish down. He got it.
Oh, he
keep using all your stamina. He just keep using it all. See, told you. You good? Alright, he good. Yeah. What's up, boy? Come on now, boy. Come on now, what's up, boy? All that stuff. Talking all that stuff. Talking all that stuff, boy. Come here. Talking all that stuff. Come on now. Get uppercut in again. Let's go. I was hurt over his punches. Oh boy.
If I'm an athlete in combat sports, this is what I want. You want to fight in Vegas and now this beautiful T-Mobile.
Oh, wait. Can I get? Oh, I missed. Oh. Come here, you scared.
Waving it off. It could be over in an instant. It's not block head kick. What if
in then left. Jab.
Beautiful jab there. It's one thing to have length, of course, it's another to use it effectively.
Oh, no.
Beautiful job with that jab.
Great punch, man. So much power.
No, so.
With this fighter,
well, now.
Potentially playing with fire. Right inside his opponent's guard here, DC. You don't want to play around here too long.
No, you gotta either have two hands in or two hands out. Our guy starts.
He didn't even want to. The other. Get it down.
Back to the feet.
Sit it down. Get down! Oh, lucky, because I would have got you down. No!
How good is his takedown defense?
He's throwing every part of himself into these big legs.
Get down!
Another leg kick for good measure, so doing a really good job with that. What's up,
boy?
If you're trying to slow your opponent down, mission accomplished.
When you can land that many leg kick, you start to affect the movement. You start to affect the hand. Everything's changing when you're blasting over and over and over with leg kick, and you start to see the damage. Not only in the
leg kick, but and into round two.
No, I'm not sure the extent to which he has.
Let's go. Ooh. This girl with a kick. God. This ain't a light heavy. I mean, this is, I think this is like the middleweight I'm playing in. With Israel. Oh my god, bruh. I don't know, I'm gonna get off. Jump off. Get down. Let's go. Oh! Stop messing with me! Yeah, bro, he should've just cracked to survive. Man, he could crash to survive. He could have tried to survive, but he could have started blocking and all that and just trying to grab me down.
We go to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.
Woo! Yeah, bro. Man, that's crazy.
Round one is upon us between two of the best fighters in this division. Hard to find anything resembling a ground weakness on either side.
What's up? Let's go.
He's done. He's done. Oh, that'll ring your bell. Head kick. Wow, what a kick. Huge kick.
Come on, what's up?
Oh, nice connection.
Man, I keep getting the hiccups.
Trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab that head, or he's going to get blocked.
Love is real. Get up.
And they both stand up.
I mean, he's cutting down the size with these beautiful.
Try to grab one on me.
Israel Adesanya is now dealing with a cheek cut. An elbow!
Man, none of these shots are hitting. Lucky.
So just over. Oh! Another knockdown!
Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
Adesanya's got the full.
All right,
he's got the hooks in. DC working off his back.
Now look for him to attack the neck of his opponent to try to get the rear choke.
Man, this is some serious ground. That is it.
Let's go! I was on top now. Come on now. Let's go.
Like,
I was around in 2016, guys.
Come on,
what's up? Well, what's up, boy? That's what he get. Trying to grab me and stuff. Man. That stuff is crazy. Jimmer Jams with it. Good, such like the gloves, bro. Look!
I mean, these guys are the best of all of mixed martial arts. They bring everything
in their
lives. I'm so excited to watch the highest level of MMA on this
tournament.
Oh, he turns off the top. He had the reach advantage. And he's... Oh!
He's fucking... He's hurt bad.
Stop!
Yeah.
I did beat him like a lot of rounds. The first round knockouts, I think.
Working off his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. A lot of top pressure being applied here.
I got hit with a jab, I think. Oh, I'm down. What's up? Finish him. How is he not surviving? Just like, how is he not surviving, stream? I don't know. How is he not surviving? I don't know. Let's go. Pickle fight. Out of here. One more. For TKO. Technical knockout. Boom. What's up? Rocked him. Yeah, I get him with that kick. That kick is right here. Look at that.
Wow. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick.
Get out of here. Skedaddle, bro. Skedaddle.
Great job landing. What a damaging punch.
Lands the right hand.
Man. Man, I can get no space, bro. Get out of here. Get over here. to the stomach. I'm due down. Round and pound. Watch this, elbows.
Right, side control now.
Oh!
Worked hard to get up again, but he looks like he's compromised. Now goes a nice scramble by him there. Take down defense on the point.
Get down.
Good move by him here. Transition very well on the ground.
Step for step. Staying within the point. Every transition.
Back to the feet now.
Out of here. He's out of there. Like, come on now. We're not roasting. I'm on my way to level 17. Close to being level 20. I just stretched out. Oh my god, oh my god. E, gotta go for an elbow. Watch it. Out of my stomach. Knees. Knees. The stomach. Through the face. Lucky. Come on. Jeff. I was gonna hit an uppercut.
Oh man, it ain't Dikembe Mutombo, but he is blocking all these shots coming.
Man, get that out of here. Season coming, you're gonna have to fix it up.
Shake that thing.
He will. Why am I doing that? He's taking advantage of what's going on. Is he gonna grab her?
Right hand.
That to you?
What?
Right there.
Swing your right hand, man.
He's gonna hit two of those.
These guys are the best of all of it.
Pingy. Oh, get back here. No. Sit down. These girls seeing you get whooped. I'm finna put him in submission. Bulldog choke. Come on now. Come on. Come on, bro.
Yeah, notice he just took the body triangle, readjust the lock, and now it looks like he's got it.
There is the tap. So he submits to the rear naked choke. That guy's got a squeeze on it.
He does a great job.
Using Israel's stream is good.
Round one is upon us between two of the best fighters in this division. Hard to find anything.
Dennis out here, dad. When I put you in this, yeah, you ain't. He ain't gonna defend his strike on you.
Looks like he's trying to manipulate the head. This could be tight.
Chain it on. Come on now. I'm done playing with you now, boy. Come on, let's go. What you get? Play like this one and then the other one and then the other one is gonna be the last one. Okay, stream. Let's get it. After this fight.
I feel like both of these guys are the top of the food chain. They're the best of the best that we can put inside the octagon. They are so low on, they have every skill, and that is going to be on display tonight in this key matchup.
Job at least staying upright on that. Stuffs that takedown attempt without issue. Perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the
Revolutionist. E, get down! Come on out. Come on out. Well, I'm hurt now. I'm staggering. Take me down. Come on now. That's what we call. Yeah. I'm gonna put you in this choke now.
Nah,
bro. Come on now. Come on now. I got your head now. I got your head. You better tap out, dude, because there's no way you're going to get out of this. Just tap out, dude, because there's no way you're getting out of this thing if you counter. Two more fights. Man. Two fights to go, and then that's it, stream. Woo. And I'm gonna watch Israel Adesanya versus Marvin Vettori. Not like this, like, not like on my, like, I'm not like gonna watch it off my channel. I'm just gonna watch it, like in real life when it was fighting. Huh. Do this one, guys, and then you can do the other one. That's gonna be the last one after this one. You want to go somewhere, Dad? Oh, I thought you were home. Oh, it's the same. Come on, Al. Man, I gotta get something. Let's go. You survive this. If you don't, you're done. Last fight. Then we gonna end it. Last fight, stream. Then we done. Last one, gonna beat him.
All right, here we go. Another big night for the MMA leader from Las Vegas, Nevada's T-Mobile Arena. There are a lot of seminal moments in this building. I can think of one.
It was a big moment, UFC 196. Well, John, also UFC 100. I got this man across the cage from Anderson Silva in that arena. This is a place.
He just said Anderson Silva. What's up? Let's go. It's over with, guys. Let's go. Make sure to like and subscribe. Hit that like button. I'm out, guys. Bye.